Here at Nerland's, this thick, healthy-looking shag by Lee's Carpeting is called body shag. The Lee's people told... Oh, shoot, I knew I'd do it.
Don't worry about it.
Here at Nerland's, this thick, healthy-looking shag carpet by Lee's is called body shag. The Lee's people told Terry Ring that it got its name because of its thick... What's wrong with me? It's kind to the body. When Lee's dreamed up this new body shag, they named it Dream Along, because it will stay dreamy looking for a long, long time, they say. Wow, this is really an adventure to come in here. I've never seen such a selection of spices, teas, jams, condiments.
That's right. The teas are all different flavors and from all different parts of the world. It'd be fun to just try them one by one.
Sure would. And the spices, some of the spices I've never even heard of.
Say, if you haven't tried this, you really should, too, this Hidden Valley Ranch dressing mix for salads. It's really delicious, and you don't find it just everywhere, either.
Right.
Say, what's that?
Fenugreek. I haven't the
what, pray tell, is fenugreek?
I don't know.
Maybe you should come in and ask somebody in Nerland's who knows. For those of you who are really of the old-fashioned cooking school, Nerland's even has a bellows. How do we get out of this spot now?
Larry, you have a lot of hot air. You think of something.
To really stoke the fires. No, I blew it. For those of you who are really of the old-fashioned cooking school, Nerland's even has bellows. How do we get out of this spot, Judy?
You have a lot of hot air. You think of something.
It's just, damn. For those of you who are really of the old-fashioned cooking school, Nerland's even has a genuine old-fashioned bellows. How do we get out of this spot?
You have a lot of hot air. You think of something.
If you really want to stoke the flames of your cooking enthusiasm, stop in at the gourmet section of cookware at Nerland's at 545 3rd Avenue.
If you're thinking of either of these and are in the market for a freezer big enough for big family needs, then why not go first class with a... If you're thinking of either of these... Oh, shoot.
Right?
Yeah,
that's good. I can go. Stop it.
All right, quiet on his set now. This is a take. I want this camera to dolly in, zoom in over there, pan on her. We'll get the lighting just right. I want quiet in here now. And this is a take. Roll them, speed, sound, and action!
Mutiny.
You know the customer is concerned.
Mm-hmm.
How do you respond to this concern?
Well, with the concern of his car being down, for one thing, is very difficult for the man because he's got to either walk or take a cab or rely on somebody else. I would like to be able to get the man's vehicle fixed and back to him as fast as possible so he wouldn't be any more inconvenienced and so that I could move on to other things also. I probably shouldn't have said that.
No, that's all right.
Gary, I'm Ralph Seekins. Now, I'm going to hit... I'm ready. You all set? I'm Ralph Seekins of Seekins Ford Lincoln Mercury, your new Ford dealer in Fairbanks. And right down there is another Ford and Lincoln Mercury dealership. But now, a comparably equipped new car or truck on my lot in Fairbanks has an average sticker price of just $250 more than right down there. And chances are that your expenses traveling down and back will more than wipe out any potential savings. And if you're going to be outside on vacation and want to use your car while you're here, I can arrange for delivery anywhere in the United States. And you won't sacrifice any of the benefits that you enjoy by doing business with a local dealer. We have a new way of doing business in today's Fairbanks. You'll like our attitude. Why don't you stop by and see us anytime? Blew the last line. This is Seattle. That is Seattle. And over yonder is Seattle.
Hunting season is upon us in Alaska, and that means cooler weather is setting in. Old-time Alaskan hunters know how to keep warm, though. Just check out Granny Hammy's outfit. She's been at this business for a long time, and she knows that for warmth and comfort, it's real hard to beat Mary Maxim jacket-style sweaters. Granny, like so many other people, enjoys making them herself, and in her abundant spare time. The material costs only $25. For years, she's been buying Northland wool yarn and patterns at the Knitting Center at 4 Mile College Road in the basement of the College Inn building. She loves them because they fit loose and don't crimp her style. Granny Hammy knows how to keep warm, even if she does have a little trouble spotting those moose.
It's so relaxing.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, what's that?
It's only the 70 water jets massaging your body like dozens of tiny little hands.
Yeah, that's my tiny hand. Ah! Oh! Ah! Who is that?
What's that?
What's down there?
Ah! Where am I? Is this Chena Hot Springs?
No!
Well, it can't be Manly Hot Springs. Is it Circle?
No.
Just where am I? Well, in that case, may I join you?
This is Scandia Hot Springs at her home in Fairbanks.
Well, I was just swimming up the Chena and I saw this cave.
Watch your slipper, Ahab.
action.
We all know that people buy homes for different reasons, to avoid that high cost of paying rent. As an investment and to assure your privacy, our homes are built with you in mind, with low down payments and easy terms that fit your needs. They're built for you. They're also built to tolerate the Alaskan winter, with wooden thermopane windows and Arctic insulation. Our homes are built for you. Daylight basements and 3/4-acre lots offer you room to grow. With plenty of birch trees and the serenity of country living, our homes are built for you for the fourth time.
Stand by. Action.
God damn it. I forgot my first line. Okay. We all know that people buy homes for different reasons. To avoid that high cost of paying rent, to assure your privacy, and as an investment. Our homes are built with you in mind.
Rolling, stand by. Action.
Okay. Our homes. I don't believe it.
Be quiet. Action.
We all know that people buy homes for different reasons, to avoid that high cost of paying rent, to assure your privacy.